Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, we're covering the latest update to Google Analytics. We're talking all about Google's announcement that conversions are now called key events in Google Analytics. Google has announced that conversions in Google Analytics are now called key events. You're probably asking yourself, what's changing? How will this impact your metrics and reports? And why is Google making this change? Well, you're in the right place. I'll answer these questions and more in this video. Okay, let's jump in. How you track and report your business objectives using Google Analytics continues to evolve. When Google Analytics was first introduced, we used goals to report on important actions taking place on our website. Then, as we moved from Universal Analytics to the current version of Google Analytics, Google Analytics 4 or GA4, we configured conversions to track and report on these high-value or high-importance actions. Now Google is replacing conversions with key events. This change is about updating the terminology used to describe the most important actions people take on our website. You will continue to collect events, but you'll now specify events tied to your business objectives as key events. Key events are like any other events in your reports, but they're configured in Google Analytics to be included in the key events metric, which was previously the conversions metric. This means you should configure key events for your most important actions. These actions will generally be tied to your business and website objectives. Examples of events you might consider configuring as key events include generate lead, sign up, join group, and form submit events. Okay, now let's take a look at where we can check the key events that are already configured in Google Analytics. First, we need to head to the admin area of our Google Analytics property. Then we select Data Display and choose Key Events. You'll now see a list of events that have been configured or marked as key events. Again, these should be all of the most important actions you want people to take on your website, and they should be tied to your website and business objectives. All of these events will be the events you've previously marked as conversions. And just to highlight, the purchase event is automatically configured as a key event in Google Analytics. However, you will need to configure any other events you want to use as key events. So, key events in the admin area is the updated version of what was previously called conversions. Now let's take a look at the steps to configure new key events. Let's head back to Google Analytics to do this. To configure an event as a key event, you will need marketer, editor, or administrator permission for the property. Again, you will need to head to the admin area, then select Data Display and Events. You'll now see a list of all the events that have been collected into the property. If you have the correct level of permission, you'll be able to enable an event as a key event using the toggle on the right-hand side. Events that have been marked as a key event will be included in the key event metrics in your reports. Now that we've covered how to check and configure key events in Google Analytics, I want to answer some important questions you might be asking. First, do I have to reconfigure GA4 conversions as key events? No, you don't. All the events you previously marked as conversions in GA4 will now be key events in your property. And as we covered, you can check which events are key events by navigating to Admin and selecting Key Events under Data Display. Next, why is Google making this change? Google has said they're working to make terminology easier to understand and more consistent across their platforms. Part of the shift to key events in Google Analytics is that the term conversions will now describe any key events from Google Analytics that you've opted to use in Google Ads. Yes, this is where things start to get a little confusing. The main thing to remember is that conversions in Google Analytics are now called key events. If you use any of your key events from Google Analytics in Google Ads, they'll be called conversions in Google Ads. These Google Ads conversions can then be used for reporting and optimization in your Google Ads account. How are key events different from conversions? Key events are used to measure and report important actions in Google Analytics, while conversions are used for reporting and optimization in Google Ads. How do I know if I'm using conversions or key events? When your GA4 property has been updated to reflect the change to key events, you'll see key events listed in the administration area under Data Display. Will key events impact my metrics and reporting? The data collection and processing for key events, previously conversions, hasn't changed. However, the names of these metrics have. Instead of looking for conversions in the standard reports, you'll use key events. The update from conversions to key events is rolling out. So if you don't see key events right now, check back soon. If you'd like to learn more about key events, including the new conversion performance report and changes in Google Ads, then please subscribe to this channel for all of the latest updates. And please take a moment to check out my courses. I've included a link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.